Okay, now that you got that done, take your SD card again, put it back into your computer. Open up the files, and you're going to rename boot.doll right here. You're going to rename this to bootwadmanager.dol, just like this. BOOT underscore WADMANAGER dot dol. Okay, now we're going to rename CIOS 38 Rev 14 installer. We're going to rename this boot dot dol. That's all you need to do in this step, is just rename those two items. Once you do that, we're going to put the SD card back into the Wii.